Good evening. we're sorry we're behind time. Some technical issues, let's say, huh? Anyway, we're going to start now. We so look forward to our juniors' recitals, and tonight also. We're so grateful to God for enabling us to have this. And I know you guys have worked hard. You wish you had more time, I'm sure, but it's here, and we know you'll do your best, and God will bless you because you're going to do your best. That's all He asks of you. And tonight, let's just enjoy the program. This is the first junior recital for this semester. Tomorrow night, we will have at 7 p.m. And then Sunday night, of course, 2:30 p.m. So let's be prepared and then come and support our graduating batch. I will say a word of prayer and then the program will go as mentioned. Huh? Let me pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this night. We thank you for our graduating batch. You have been with them all through these semesters. You have been blessing them and their applied teachers. We thank you for their teachers as well, Lord. The patience, the time they spent trying to let the student learn the nuances of each piece, the dynamics, the expression, and the correct notes. So, Father, we thank you for our teachers. And we pray that tonight you will bless the students as they perform in front of us, that in all these, your name is glorified. We know they are jittery. They are feeling nervous. But we just pray that you will help them to give their best. And we know, Lord, you will enable them to be the best they can. Help them also to remember their pieces. And we pray, Father, that you'll give them grace. If anyone is not feeling well as well, we pray for your strength for them. And now we ask that our program will be glorifying to your name. And we pray that all of us will be blessed as we listen to this lineup of beautiful music tonight. And we ask this in Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Tuo vo mi rende vagira hai del mio bel sole oltre la luce là non vuole né voler già mai potrò né voler già mai potrò né voler mai potrò, ne voler, già mai potrò. Quello fiammo che m'accende, piace tanto all'alma mia, piace tanto all'alma mia. Che già mai si estinguerà. Piace tanto l'alma mia che già mai si estinguerà. Che già mai thank you. than I might have known. If God had granted me a song, the summers die one by one. How soon they fly, one and all. And I am old and will be gone. Ring in peace, bring him joy. He is yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations again to all the participants, teachers, pianists, accompanists, lights, sound people. Thank you all. And it's good to see everyone supporting each other. Your turn will come also, so you can maybe come forward and touch your phone less and support each other also. Not everyone's here, but hopefully we'll have more people also, lots of also. Hopefully we'll have more people tomorrow evening. So it's going to be a tiring day, but again, it's us, so we need each other. So let's continue to support each other. Well done, all the best. The others, 3rd years, sleep well, keep thinking about your pieces, and do well. Okay, we'll pray and go. Let's thank God for the day. Let's thank God for all the visitors today. Also, continue to pray for tomorrow as we continue our auditions. And of course, pray for the 3rd year, semester 6. Let's pray. Pray also for Kininguno's dad who passed away. Yeah. I don't know them. I don't know. So, yeah, so much happening here, but she's not around. But pray for her and her family, that God's grace will be with them as they go through difficult times that I've never experienced, times that many of us will not have known the pain. But pray that God's grace will be with them. So yeah. Shall we all rise and pray together and disperse for the night? Let's all go for Master's Prayer. Oh, Father in Heaven, we pray that Your grace be with all of us as we go from here. Teach us and allow us to find grace and comfort in your healing hands. We thank You and pray all of this in Jesus' name. Amen. Good night.